Live from the station that brings you more West Texas news. News West 9 at 10 starts now.
We begin with breaking news out of Midland tonight.
Traffic on the tracks has come to a halt after a woman was struck and killed by a train. It happened just after 8 this evening near Midkiff and Bankhead. Police say the woman laid herself out on the tracks and was hit by the train. She was pronounced dead at the scene. Right now, detectives are trying to sort out all the details. The victim in her 20s has not been identified. Meanwhile, Industrial Road over the railroad tracks is shut down, so you'll want to avoid that area. We'll bring you more information when it becomes available.